Hey guys, it's your girl Tamia LeVay. If you guys are new to the channel, welcome. If you guys are not, welcome back to my channel. And as you guys can tell by the title and the thumbnail, that's why I clicked on this video today. I'm going to be taking you guys along with me on my day. I have a few things to do this morning. It's 8 o'clock in the morning and I'm going to get ready, take a shower and all that stuff. But I have a whole list of stuff to do and I just decided to take you guys along with me. I haven't vlogged in so long. So it's like, let's just take you guys along with me. I'm also going to be vlogging tomorrow when I get ready for school. Tomorrow is the first day back from winter break. So I'm going to vlog that tomorrow or whatever. But yeah, so my list of stuff that I have to do today is like kind of like iffy. The first thing I have to do is go to the bank. And then the second thing I have to do is go shopping. I'm going to go shopping for clothes because I need new clothes. And then I need to go to Walmart to pick up a few things. Like I need more body wash and stuff like that. And then I want to go to Bath & Body Works and possibly get a piercing today. I really don't know. But possibly I want to go and get a piercing today. It just all depends on how the day goes. And I have to be at work at 4. So we're going to try to get all that done by the time I have to be at work at 4. So hopefully we can get it done. Because you know me, like my shopping skills, I see something, I pick it up and I go. Like I don't wander around the store. So well, sometimes I do, sometimes I don't. But yeah, and when I go to Bath & Body Works, the only thing I'm getting from there is the Champagne Toast perfume, because I have like the lotion and stuff like that. I might get another thing of the lotion, but I just want the perfume because I don't have the perfume. For a gift I got was the body wash and the lotion, so, and it smells really good, so I was just like, ooh, I need that perfume. But yeah, so those are my plans for the day. That's the to-do list before I go to work and what I'm going to be bringing you along with. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you guys do, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. And I will talk to you guys when I get out the shower. Guys, I'm sitting here trying to pick out an outfit for today because I want to wear something chill. Because it's like I'm kind of like running errands. I'm not doing too much. So what I just have sitting beside me is a two-piece sweatsuit that I got from Walmart. And I just got my dance shirt when I used to dance. But you're not gonna be able to see that shirt, so yeah, I think I'm just gonna go with the sweatsuit and maybe a pair of Air Forces. That's what it's giving today. Something really chill, something really simple, nothing too major. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna wear. And then I'm gonna go get in the shower. It's kind of really iffy on makeup today. I really don't want to wear makeup today. I mean, I do want to wear makeup, I just don't feel like doing it. So I don't know if we're gonna wear makeup today. But that's what we're gonna do. And I'm gonna go get in the shower because it's 8:19 now and my outfit's picked. And we're taking my brother to work at 10 o'clock. Mama has a doctor's appointment at 9:45. So how that's gonna work out, we don't know. But yeah, those are the plans for today or whatever. And I will talk to you guys when I get to the shower for real.
So this is my outfit for the day. Something quick and simple. I just have on this sweatsuit that I got from Walmart. My purse, which I really don't know where I got it from. My Forces. And I just have a white tank up under it with all my bracelets that my friend got me. And shout out to my girl Kala. She made my little bracelet. Get into it. But yeah, that's just the outfit for the day. Nothing too major, nothing too nothing. I probably won't talk to you guys again until I get like to the bank or something like that. I have to go to the bank before I go anywhere and all that stuff. So yeah, I will talk to you guys when I'm finally out of the house. So you guys, I'm walking into the bank now, but it's a lot of people in here and I don't like recording because everybody's staring at me. Thank you. Guys, I just left out the bank or whatever. As you guys see, we're just getting gas right now. The first stop we're going is to go get food because we're hungry. It's 11:17 and we just left the house just because my mom had a doctor's appointment at 9:45 and she didn't get back until 11 o'clock. So first thing we did was went to the bank because I had to get money out. And then after we went to the bank, we're just at the gas station right now. We're gonna go to Itchy Bar and get some sushi or whatever because we're hungry. So we're gonna go and eat, and then after we eat, we're gonna go to Bath & Body Works. Mom has this really good smelling perfume. It's called Snowflakes and Cashmere. I took a picture of it, so when I go in there, I know what to get. I'm gonna get that and the lotion and probably the wash, and I'm also gonna get the perfume for the Champagne Toast. So we're going to Itchy Bar and then we're going to Bath & Body Works, and then Depending on the time, I'm gonna try to get a piercing. The piercing place I want to go to doesn't open till 1. I'm gonna call them, ask if they do walk-ins or do I have to have an appointment. So yeah, I'm pretty excited to go, and I really want to get my ears pierced. I want to go get my industrial bar pierced. So excuse me, that's the plan. I can't get my nose pierced till I turn 18 because my mama don't want me to get it until I can sign for it myself. So yeah, we're gonna do that, and I'm gonna stop rambling to you guys, and I will see you guys when we get to Itchy Bar. So you guys, we made it to Itchy Bar, and we're finna go in now. It is cold out here. This North Carolina weather is so crazy, because literally, I kid y'all not, it was 80 degrees and then the next day it was snowing. It's so ghetto, but we're finna go in the Itchy Bar.
Look alive, niggas came up on this side, now they on the other side. Oh well, fuck them dawg, we gon' see how hard they ride. I get racks to go outside, and I split it with the guys. We up on the other side, niggas acting like we tied. I been gone since like July, niggas acting like I died. They won't be expecting shit when Kappa go to slide, cause I told them that we put that shit behind us, but I lied. Ayy, ayy, look who I'm around, man. If I fuck downtown, man, full flow down, man, that's if I get caught, man, push me to the end.
So I'm looking at feet. These are cute. Mm-hmm. I said those are cute. Can I do a medium? So we're going into City Trans now. Y'all just seen me. I just left out of the store called Style Setter and got them little green pants I showed y'all, which were really cute. So now I'm going to find a top for them and find maybe a few more outfits because I'm obsessed with clothes and purses. And purses and everything. So we're going to start shopping. Okay. So you guys, let's see what they have in here. I'm gonna buy shoes based on if I have something to match them. This purse is super duper cute. I don't know y'all, I got a thing for handbags. I don't know why, but we're gonna find something. These sweatpants are really cute, and I feel like I could style them with something really cute. I can do like the dark brown. I don't know, I'm gonna come back for those. Those are really cute though. So we're in our last stop of the day, and we're at Walmart. Y'all, I could not go get pierced today. It's okay though, because my time is coming. I'm just gonna wait until my 18th birthday to just go get pierced. Just go get pierced up. I'm going to get my nose pierced. My mama let me get my ears and stuff pierced, but my nose pierced, 18th birthday, be ready for that vlog. But now we're going into Walmart to get some body care. And yeah, I done bought enough clothes for today. But you know, some clothes always catch my eyes, so. They do that? Oh my God. That's crazy.
Yeah.
Oh, that's two. Medium. Shirt. Okay. Let's go. Okay. And you said alcohol? Okay. So I'm going to get the little shirt that says Corvette. Okay, so now that I'm finally home, I'm going to show you guys everything I got to close out this video. I'm going to give you guys a mini haul. We're going to go with the first thing I bought today, which was from this place called Style Setter here in North Carolina. I love their clothes. They're just really expensive. That's why I don't really get much out of there. But first thing I got was these pants. Y'all see me try them on. They're super duper cute. I'm actually wearing these to school tomorrow. I just have to put an outfit on with it. But these are really, really cute. They were $30, so that really wasn't expensive for these pants. So that was good. And I think they were on sale. But they were really cute, and I was just like, I gotta get those. The next thing I got was from City Trends. I love that little store. Like, I just be shopping up in there. I got this purse, and it's just green. And it's really, really cute. If y'all know, I have a thing for bags. I have a big thing for bags. And it was only $16. So I just bought this bag. Super duper cute. That's for my thumbnail. So the next thing that I got is I got these sweatpants from there. Because, you know, you can always throw a cute fit with sweatpants. Nothing too major. And they're just like a light tan color. So these were $8.99. And then I got another pair of sweatpants. And these are just a darker brown. And these were also $8.99. And yeah, I just really love the way these pants looked. And I asked my mama, which one should I get? She was like, just get two different colors. And I was like, you're right. And then last but not least from this store, I got two white plain tees. I just got two of them. I got them in the size medium. So yeah, I got two of them because I don't have any white tees. And you can never go wrong with buying a whole bunch of white t-shirts. So that's just what I got out of there. And then the last place I went to, okay, I went to Bath & Body Works, y'all. They did not have what I was looking for, and I was smelling other fragrances to try to buy something else, and I didn't like those fragrances that they had in there, so I just didn't get anything from there. But from Walmart, I got a pink case. It's just really cute, and I really need another case because I'm kind of tired of the clear ones on my phone. And then I bought a shirt from there, and the shirt just says Corvette. It's a graphic tee. And it was, how much did it cost? I don't know. I think it was like $7.99. It off on me. But like I said, I just got this shirt, which was really, really cute. And I've been looking at this shirt for the past three times that I've actually went there. And I just finally picked it up because I was like, you know what? I'm going to buy it.
Hallelujah.
But the next thing I have is I bought scrunchies because I have braids in. And I wanted to look with my hair and put the scrunchies in my hair. So I got scrunchies. I have a thing for scrunchies. So then from the next bag I got this Dove body wash. I'm so glad the big kind was in there because I really love the smell of this. And I already had a whole bunch of Tree Hut stuff, so I was just like, I'm not gonna get no more of that because I have enough. I have too many. But then I just have this Dove wash. So I just have this, which smells phenomenal. So, and I got the big kind this time. Last time I got a little kind. And then last but not least, I got this honey pot stuff. If y'all know, people use this on their hoo-ha, but I've been seeing a lot of YouTubers, a lot of people on Instagram talking about it, and I heard it works great, so I just wanted to test out the waters. And that's all I got, and that's the end of this video. Hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. If you guys did, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Also follow my social medias, which will be down in the description bar, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.